Hello viewers and welcome to another episode. Just a quick teardown video today and a quick look inside this old GX-N5 video camera. This came out around 1984 and was priced around £500. Unfortunately this example is not working anymore. While the CRT screen in the back there still lights up, the camera itself is no longer producing a picture. When I did initially buy it, it worked for about 10 to 15 minutes. Then that suddenly stopped working. I suspect there were probably some faulty capacitors, which I may look at repairing at a later date. So as I said, just a quick look inside to see what's inside one of these old cameras. There will be no more narration after this. Thanks for watching.